Plenty on the line here in this huge three-on-three matchup. Power slam.
Good night.
There he goes, right into the corner. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Expected that one.
A counter answered by another counter. Jumping neck breaker. Out.
Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron. Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Caught in. Hoping to end it early. And a kick out.
Too early in the match to end it.
Can shatter a jaw. Wicked clothesline.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
He's looking a little off balance.
What makes a great tag partner, Cole, is knowing when to tag. We'll find out soon enough if he's even a good tag partner.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
A lot of bodies in this match, Corey. How exactly does one of these teams get the advantage over the other?
Well, so these guys need to be focusing on tag team synergy, finding the best ways to work together toward a common goal. Three men fighting as one is a surefire way to come out on top in this thing.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Oh, that could break an arm. Oh. Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
One more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Lashley avoids impact.
Oh, a knee! Lights out.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
He's tagging out.
There's some power behind that punch.
Damn hard, right in the breadbasket.
Ooh, that hurt, right in the kidney.
Golly.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Oh, sharp knee.
Oh, shot to the jaw.
Sent into the corner.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Does he have him here? Save!
Still got more fight here.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Boom, what a punch!
Piercing the throat.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
And bang, he's in now.
Finally.
Left in with Chop.
Big four. Fisher and suplex. A stop.
We're gonna see it way up there.
There it is! Out into the cover! Oh, and he kicked out it too!
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief. The look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
And Edge is countered.
Caught in the hard way.
Edge slipping some here.
As their opponent
terrible position for Edge.
Last second knee to the face there.
He saw it coming.
Into the top rope. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Back suplex, no! Driven down! Across the top rope, all the way to the floor! Wicked kick to the face!
Hits him with the counter. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Impressive, but it's cut down!
And he makes the save for his team. Sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. Two. Yes, tag. Seth Rollins.
Down he goes.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Uh-oh. Boom, avoided the attack with a nasty chop block. Push!
Go behind.
German suplex release! Lesnar!
Suplex.
What a counter by Rollins.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Hurled away. God.
Yeah. Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Double suplex.
No way!
Unreal! This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And this deep into the match, it's crucial to have a good strategy with your partner. You don't want to get hurt and left hanging.
And set right into the corner.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Knee strike connects.
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Tagged with a punch.
Elbow blows that one.
Single leg drop kick caught him. Right to the gut.
Just unloading shots in the corner. Look at this, expressing their dominance. Brutal boot.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. Caught in the hard way. Great hit toss. Across the top rope. What a hot shot. Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed.
Saw it coming.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Edge gets out of the way.
Delivers the knee. Headed to the top rope.
Reigns has identified the target. Still
down. The impact.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Him in. In off the tag.
continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
And he's saved by the ropes.
He skirts around it. Right to the gut. Rock not about to show any mercy to Rollins.
And can he get it?
Let's go.
He switches it back around.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Bobby Lashley in full control now, and it's only going to get worse for his opponent. There's the Dominator.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
From way up. Ooh.
Oh, and that buys some time. Yikes, that'll need a wake up or knock you out. And we just saw some serious offense.
Lashley out of the way.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Shoulder block all the way to the outside. Vaulting plancha, incredible.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
The Beast ready to victimize another one.
Up front, look at that, see, let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
In the hard way.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire...
Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No count now from this.
Spear cut him in half.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
And did you hear the impact of that? It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
And Lashley saw what was coming.
Buster.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron? Reversal! What a counter! Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Catches them with a jawbreaker.
The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
And that looked like a rag doll being thrown around. Had an answer for the big... Bear hug, squeezing the breath out. Money saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight.
Oh, man.
What the ladder?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Back suplex on the apron.
After that.
Oof. answer that with a stiff knee.
Dodges.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four. Paying it right back with a reversal. And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Boom! DDT. Seth Rollins. And there's the cover.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Here are your winners. Iron Man, Roman Reigns, and Brock Lesnar.
That's a big victory for these three here.